Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be talking about some genius ideas that I've seen while browsing on YouTube. Genius ideas about hair. I hope you enjoy it. So the first is Beauty Cambry. She came up with the method of using zigzag cornrows to make crochet braids, and the results look amazing. They look like the box braids were done single braids. The next is Chocolate Beauty. I saw her video like 2 years ago thereabout, and she came up with the idea of using conaculan hair to make thick edges, and this is like a solution for those that have lost their edges, people like me. And I'm happy that I have something to fall back on before getting a hair transplant or before a miracle happens and my edges grow back. The next is head shape matters. There was a time I contemplated cutting my hair. Well, I actually did cut it, and I found out that my occipital bone was a bit flat and I didn't like the way it was looking. So I browsed on YouTube and I was looking for ways to camouflage the flat part of my head, and I came across her channel, and she has brilliant ideas on how the people's shape, people's head shape varies, and how she also customizes their hair cut in order to get the same results. Like, she has a formula in which she customizes what degree or angle to cut the hair in order to get the style that the client wants, and I found it really brilliant. You knew that mathematics would be so important in hair beauty industry. The next is Loveth Speaks. I came across a video sometime last year, and she used cheap conaculan hair to make kinky coily extensions, which if you're to buy is quite expensive, and I found her idea to be so intelligent, genius, brilliant, and all of that. So if you need a cheaper way of getting kinky coily extensions, I would advise you to look at the video. Yeah, she's looking so nice. Maybe good hair could be so cheap. The last and definitely not the least is the Instabone wig made by Assumpta Wilson. It's a very cute braided wig that looks very light and also very cute. I definitely need something like this, but it may end up being a DIY version, which I hope will come out close to how hers looks. And if you'd like to get more information about the videos shown, you can look at the description box below. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. Please like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if this is your first time coming up, please check my other videos. Thank you.